Hi everyone, welcome to the video. Today I'm going to share with you the three new lipsticks for the fall and winter collection. Technically, this one, which is called Reddish Fetish, is a color that we've actually had before, so this one is a relaunch. And then these two, we got Power Potion and Spice and Easy. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into the swatches. This video is just going to be arm swatches, and then I'm going to be doing tutorial videos using these lipsticks as well. So make sure that you are subscribed to this channel so that you don't miss out on those. But in the meantime, let's go ahead and get into the swatches. So this first lipstick is in the shade called Spice and Easy, and I'm actually wearing this today with the Toasted Pink Lip Liner. So that's what those look like together. If I were to describe this lipstick, I'd say it might be just like a slightly deeper, darker version of Day After Morocco, but I'm gonna have to do comparison swatches to know for sure. But that's kind of my first thought. It's a super, super pretty color. And this lipstick, again, which is called Spice and Easy, is in the Instant Color formula. In case anyone was wondering, it's super, super pretty. And I was also asked before if this is a warm color, and I would definitely classify Spice and Easy as a warm color. So if you're someone that likes cooler tones, this might not be your first pick, but it's super beautiful. The next lipstick is in the shade called Power Potion, and this is a gorgeous color. I'm having a hard time describing it because there definitely looks to be like a little bit of pink to it, but it's also like a very like purpley pink, so definitely on the cooler side, I believe. And I don't know, there's something about it that reminds me of a lipstick we used to have called After Hours, which I think is more purple, but I don't know, there's something about this color that kind of reminds me of that. It is a super pigmented lipstick, and I would say that in comparison to Spice and Easy, it feels a little bit more on the matte side. It's gorgeous. I'm definitely gonna have to compare this to Wine and Dandy. I think it might be a little bit similar to that lipstick, so if you like Wine and Dandy, you will probably like Power Potion as well. Last but not least, we have the lipstick in the shade called Reddish Fetish, which again, technically isn't a new lipstick, it's a relaunch. I was asked online if it's the same formula and everything, and it is. It's in the Instant Color formula, so the same formula as Spice and Easy. We had a lot of requests to bring this one back, so I'm glad that we were able to do that. Reddish Fetish is a kind of unique color red, kind of hard to describe, but it's super pretty. Kind of muted. I wouldn't say it's like super dark or super bright or anything, so it's a little bit more of a muted red. As far as being cool or warm, I would say it probably leans a little bit warmer, but it doesn't have like, it's not super orangey or super pink. I would have to rub it off to know for sure what the undertone is, but I think it has a little bit of brown in it is what I'm seeing. And that concludes the first impressions of these lipsticks. I'm super excited for you to try them. Leave a comment down below and let me know which one is your favorite so far or which one you're planning on picking up. They are all gorgeous. It's really hard to pick a favorite. I'm really liking the Spice and Easy though, but I haven't tried Power Potion yet, so I'm kind of anxious to try that one. Like I said, I'll be doing tutorial videos with all of these, so make sure that you subscribe to this channel. I will have details of when these officially launch down in the description of this video. So until next time, I hope that you take care. Bye.